years of my life. I don't even know how old I am because we get confused so much. So my mom's coming to visit. And of course, my sister Deborah decides she's on a diet. What type of diet are you talking, sis? Like, I'm making a salad, I made some pasta, I got some bread. What type of diet you say?
Oh, I'm all liquid diet.
Deborah, what do you mean an all liquid diet? Like, that's not healthy. She goes,
I like soup.
Deborah thinks that I'm gonna drive all the way to the village market, which is like a mile down the street, after I made this gorgeous dinner. So what do? She goes, I like the local seafood. I love TK O'Malley's clam chowder. What? So Deborah has the audacity to tell me I have to go to a restaurant and pay for her food? Funny. So come with me. So you see, this stupid girl, she's like, all liquid diet. You know what? She gets pantry clam chowder. So I pull up and I get my pantry clam chowder, which I used up, because who eats pantry clam chowder? Debbie. And so I'm cooking away. Who rolls up? Debbie. She's like, oh, what's that? I'm like, oh, I'm reheating your clam chowder. So she's like, oh, thanks so much. And so look at this. Come here. Look at this. Debbie, what you got?
Clam chowder.
Where's it from?
TK Hadley's.
That's right. I tweet this girl.
Debbie, you're not even telling the story right.
I tweet this girl to the best clam chowder in the town. And I lie. And this is my mom. This is my cousin. She's the only one. We're having a good dinner, and all of a sudden my mom starts crying and says, why can't we have a nice meal together?
Because all you do is sit here on your phones and it's ridiculous.
You know why? Because Deborah decided to eat soup.
Deborah just thought she was so damn special and she needed soup because, you know, her mouth hurts and she's on this liquid
so
diet.
Sorry.
No!
Deborah literally drove here in a Prius. Like, she's like, oh, I love the earth. Oh, gas miles. Oh, I have a vermicomposter in my house. Oh, I only eat liquids. Oh, that's not a thing, Deborah!
It's not a thing.
She's in a scarf and over her shoes. Like, what am I supposed to do here?
We slaved over this nice dinner.
She doesn't know what we did. I literally, in tears, on the phone, with my ex.
I'm done, Debbie. I'm done.
Get out.